Well, you know she never paid me no mind. I was lying in the corner making eyes at the door. They say it's good to start the story with a tragedy. I finally met you like I knew I would. And you raised me from the wreck of my doubt. You were smiling to yourself as if we both understood the silent language of the anguish of a heart that sings but doesn't make a sound. What did I do to deserve you? How did you find me? I was already halfway gone. You were a bright light, you were a fistful.